Dear students, welcome to grade 3, subject maths and chapter name numbers to 10,000 in session 3. In our earlier session, we learned how to read 4-digit number and how to write number names and how to form 4-digit numbers through abacus and how to represent 4-digit number on abacus. Dear students, in this session we are going to learn face value and place value of a number. First we'll learn about face value. So what is face value? Face value of a digit is the digit itself only. Face value of digit is the digit itself only. I'll tell you how. See, when you are talking about face value, it is the one of the most easiest concept in this chapter, that is numbers. Okay, here I'll take one example to explain the face value. For example, 3458. We know that ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. So I'll ask, what is the face value of digit 8? And the face value of digit 8 is 8. As I said, face value of digit is the digit itself, means digit itself, that is 8 only. Now, what is the face value of digit 5? The face value of digit 5 is 5, digit itself. Now, what is the face value of digit 4? Digit itself only means 4 only here. Now, last one. What is the face value of digit 3? Digit 3 face value is 3. Digit itself. Okay. We'll take two more examples to understand face value. Okay. In this example, we'll write face value to the only circle digit. Okay. So here we circle to 4 digit. So what is the face value of digit 4? The face value of digit 4 is 4. And in this, what is the face value of digit 2? And it is 2. Okay. Now next comes place value. So what is place value? Place value of a number depends upon the position of the digit. I'm going to repeat one more time. What is the place value? Place value of a number depends upon the position of the digit. Now, what is the position of the digit? First, we should know what is the meaning of the position. Position means ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. So these are the position of a digit. For example, I'll take 5324. We know that ones, tens, hundred, and thousands. Now, what is the position of 4? Position of 4 is in ones. What is the position of 2? Position of 2 is in tens. What is the position of 3? Position of 3 is in hundreds. What is the position of 5? Position of 5 is in thousands. Now we'll write place value for a digit 4. 4. And here the 4 is belongs to ones place. That's why into 1 is equal to 4. Means the place value of digit 4 is 4. Now what is the place value of digit 2? 2 into here the position of the 2 digit is tens into 10 is equal to 2 tens are 20.
So 20 is the place value for the digit 2. Now what is the place value for 3 digit? 3, and the position of 3 digit is 100 into 100 is equal to 300s are 300. The place value of digit 3 is 300. Now 5. What is the place value for digit 5? 5 into the position of this digit is thousands. 1000 is equal to 5000. So 5000 is the place value for digit 5. Now we have one more example. We'll write a place value for this number. We know that already. This is ones, tens, hundred and thousands. Okay, first we'll write a place value for digit 4. And here 4 belongs to ones place, that is 4 into 1 is equal to 4. The next digit is 3. And here the place, 3 belongs to tens place, that is 3 into 10 is equal to 30. Next is 2, and here 2 is belongs to hundreds position, that is 2 into 100 is equal to 200. The last digit is 5. 5 into, and here 5 belongs to thousands place, that is 5 into 1000 is equal to 5000. So this is the place value for this number. And in our next session, we'll discuss about expanded form and standard form. Okay, thank you, children.